Finally, to the thrill of victory and the agony of not defeat, yesterday, Casey Hinojosa delivered for Hart High School the CIF quarterfinals with this walk-off winning single against Calabasas. That's the good news. The bad news is, you see that dog pile? Hinojosa broke his collarbone. Yikes! Shakes a former Angel Kendry Morales more than a decade ago. We want to thank viewer Brad Meyer for sending that one in. Speaking of crazy baseball, have you seen what the Angels are doing?